want to try and scooch some of those peanuts over to Dad with his stuff on them.
Yeah, good idea.
Sorry.
He's trying to eat one.
Who?
Tesla.
Oh my.
It's not going well for him.
I would imagine they can't taste very well.
They're made of cornstarch.
So when they get wet, they get sticky.
Mm-hmm.
So they're sticking to them.
Yes, and he's like, I'm monitoring him because I don't want him to get hurt, but
right.
Yeah. Tesla, you dum-dum.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's getting smaller.
Well, yeah, because the stuff's melting. Oh, I see where he is.
Yeah. Okay. So that's why these are okay and not...
Yeah.
The styrofoam ones are bad. Mm-hmm. Oh, hello. Oh, hi! Oh, hi, Amber.
Yeah, even though cornstarch isn't toxic or anything, I'd rather they didn't eat them.
Well...
Oh, geez, now Opal's trying them.
Ew, I think he's grabbing his mouthfuls and dragging them off.
They are?
Yeah.
Well, Attila's ignoring Opal. He dove in there once and was like, oh, not impressed. He's going back.
What are you doing, you derp? Go in there. Hey, mister. Hey, trouble ferret. Are you going on the hunt for some peanuts? Arr, Tesla. Sophie, shush.